And we're back. Hopefully this time it works and keeps working. Did one fucking boss fight. Well, two. One got ended prematurely by death. Okay. So we're here. Put down our sign. Get used to it. I'm not gonna wait for long. That's the whole thing with co-oping. It's all based upon who needs you. Upon who I want, you know, I can't make them pick me. But I like playing any other boss. Holy shit! Turn around and see a motherfucking crab fighting. Going after this Titanite slab. Oh yeah, that fucking... Now we have the ladder. Holy Jesus, this thing is a fucking long ladder. And then we just got another one. Yay. I hate these things. Oh, getting back down there is gonna be a bitch, isn't it? No fucking way. If you can hear me, buddy, I'm just gonna kill myself since I fucked up, and I'm gonna re-put my thingy down. Okay, because I kind of screwed up, and I can't get back to where you are easily, so... YOLO! Sent my retard. I was following him. And then I just did something stupid. That was 100% my retard. We'll be right back. Yeah, that's how we fucking do it. Awesome fight, man. I'm gonna go fight Sister Freed. Co-oping? Perfection. At least now I can get on record that I know how to fucking dodge. I mean, I know how to fucking dodge. I may not be a parry king. My character's just like a strength character, so nothing special. But I can fucking dodge. And therein lies my strengths. Well, I would be fighting Sister Freed if I could. But I can't fight Sister Freed if nobody wants my help. Well, okay then. I guess I am fighting Sister Freed. Yay. I love the name, Hinglimic Kringle. There we fucking go.
feed it to me, please. Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon will it surge. I can see it, feel it.
The flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good.
Might want to heal. There we go. Never mind. she die at? Oh, right there. That's how we fucking do it. Watch out, she can one-shot you. That was awesome. Now that guy knew how to fucking use Vort's hammer. Alrighty. Yeah, we got a long ways to go before we get there.
Hello.
Yeah, that door's not even open. We gotta make it all the way through the town. Yay! And we can't get to the town. Kinda SOL, good buddy. The bridge has collapsed. The only way to get to the town is the bridge. We could go down and fight Champion's Gravetender if you want, but that's our only option. Wanna go fight Champion? That's all we can do. But God, I hate going down there. guy done screwed himself in his game. It's not my fault. Oh, that sucked. See anybody. Nameless King. Why not? It's worth a try. Get a good nameless run on my channel. I'd like that. Depends on if I'm working with a retard or not. Because I know I can keep from dying and do damage to him. But can the other person do the same? Because if we can do that, then we'll be good. Everything will be Arch Golden, yeah, at the Arch Dragon Peak. Did I summon? Oh, motherfuck. 2 boss battles. Just 2. And you're gonna stop at the calibrations again. Oh my god.